seconds.
We are T+ 45 seconds into liftoff, and we have just had liftoff of our Falcon 9 vehicle carrying our Starlink payload. In just about 15 seconds from now, we will be passing through Max-Q. This is the largest aerodynamic pressure that the vehicle will see throughout ascent. We've got an awesome view of liftoff right now.
Vehicle's passing through Max-Q aerodynamic pressure.
Now we just heard that call out for passing through Max-Q. And coming up in about a minute, will be a rapid succession of events. Main engine cutoff, or what we call MECO, followed immediately by stage separation and SES-1, which is second engine start. Now, MECO is where we shut down that main engine on the first stage booster to allow the vehicle to slow down just enough to separate from second stage.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
If you're just now joining us, we have an awesome onboard view of our vehicle, Falcon 9.